I've grown up in Wyoming, and I've had the privilege to spend a lot of time hunting in Wyoming's wilderness. And I've seen a lot of bears out there, sometimes close, but I've never had to shoot one. And it's because I've taken the time to learn about them and their behavior. So when I see one, I react, but I don't overreact. Grizzly bears are one of the things that really keeps Wyoming wild, and I want them here.